got the salmon.
Yeah, basically.
That's a good gig if you can get it.
When I first started in the business, I was working 70 hours.
Oh, wait,
you
earned it.
You put your time into this.
Yeah.
Hey.
Look at these dogs with their goggles
on. I'm not going to leave. So. Yeah.
Wait, what do you do?
I work for a home health company.
The dog.
Richard, were you having a hard time today?
What?
Some of your posts.
Which one?
I don't know.
Taka, it's did you see the old guy and it's sitting a chair? Then Taka be on the chair.
Did a drive-by.
Wow, Tucker's very pretty challenge. So what did you think of the Burkle?
Oh, Burkle?
Yeah.
I don't know. You know, there's just so many things going on anymore, it's giving me a headache. Very well.
We need to go to Lucio's this month.
Yeah, we haven't been there in a long time.
No, try the good one.
Like you think.
Yeah, $12.99.
You can't go wrong.
Mikey! Mikey's coming.
Mikey!
Mikey, don't get him.
Hit my prick.
There you go.
Look at Mikey.
That's so funny.
You got him. Hit
him. Oh, my God.
I'm excited. Look
at Mikey.
Okay.
Oh, no. Let it.
Hi.
Oh, goodness.
You might as well turn around.
Oh, shit.
Ran over.
Skinny.
Okay.
Oh boy. These guys are jumping
drunk. Did you see a
hello.
What's it called? A wonder?
What did you do to your hair?
I haven't seen it.
It's always nice. I never worry when my wife gets a haircut. Styling. And I always get. Then my nephew comes in and says,
boy, your hair looks great.
Exactly.
You can see the difference.
Exactly.
One day I came just for a short time.
Where you been?
Here.
Yeah.
We haven't seen you the past couple of days.
Working.
I need a spot plug.